Definitely some of the loudest rock and roll readers were the men who made up the heavy metal band Book. On vocals, there was Ace Reader as hardcover. On lead guitar, John Romance as paperback. On bass, Gene Weekly as magazine. And on drums, Hans Freberg as audiobook. They could have played to sold-out crowds and arenas, but they preferred to play to smaller crowds in public libraries. This caused them not to be so popular. But as Gene Weekly said,
"Hey, at least there are a lot of books here."